So our next topic is the most important topic in Java. It's called inheritance. Okay, so inheritance. Basically, three types of inheritance. Java. Okay. First one is simple inheritance. Okay. In simple inheritance, we switch to class A and B. Okay. A is a superclass. Okay. And B is a subclass. Okay. So basic structure of simple inheritance. Let's see how to work in Java. I take one class A. I take another class B. Okay. Now I want to join this class with A. So I use extends keyword. Extends is a one keyword. Is one keyword. While inherited one class to another class. Okay. Now A is a superclass. Okay. And B is a subclass. Now I say this class with inheritance one. This is our main class. Now save this file with inheritance one dot java. Okay. It's a basic structure of simple inheritance. Okay. Now I use some variables here, x and y. Also create one method, set a method with two parameters a and b. Okay, I store this variable's value in x and y. Okay, also create another method, it's called a display a. In this method, I just require create summation of two variables x plus y. Alright, now it's called a superclass variable. Okay. You want to use this variable in B class. Okay, you want to use superclass variable in subclass. Okay. We can easily use this variable because both classes inheritance. Okay. Now we take one method, so set b to parameter a and b. Okay, x is a and y is a b. Because of inheritance, we can use superclass variable. Okay? Otherwise, we have to create the object of equals. Okay? Now, I just take another method, it's called a display b. Is equal to x minus y. Got it? Okay. Now another use of the inheritance is here we can call superclass method using subclass object. So I have to create one object of B class. B obj is equal to new B. Right? The object of subclass. Okay. Using of this object, we can easily call the subclass and superclass methods. Okay. First of all, I call set A. Pass value 20 and 10, call to superclass method. Okay, now I just put obj dot display A. Okay, again call to superclass method. Now I want to call my own class method. Obj dot set B, pass value 50 and 10. Okay. Now again I call obj dot set. Sorry, it's display B. This is on method called to on. Subclass method. Okay. Call to on subclass method. Got it? The very basic structure and use of the inheritance. Okay. Now let's see what is the output of this program. Get the superclass result, we also get the subclass result. Okay, there's a use of inheritance is. We can also put down some uses of inheritance. The use of inheritance. Okay, first we can use superclass properties, it's called variables. Okay. Second number, we can share and create. Sorry, not share. We can call and access superclass method and variable using subclass object. This is the two big use of inheritance in Java. Correct? Okay. Now